Everyone expresses creativity differently. But what happens when you apply your creativity to something completely new? We brought together two innovators to share in a new experience. So, what's your X?
I am Jose James. I'm a vocalist, producer, singer-songwriter living here in New York City. It's hard to describe what I do. I go around the world making people happy. That's how I think of it now. I love photography. Yeah, I've loved it, you know, for a long time. I've always wanted to kind of secretly be a photographer. Photographers see the world and capture it in a certain way. Musicians see the world and hear the world in a certain way.
I am Jeanette Beckman. I'm a photographer. We are at my studio in New York City. I shoot pictures of people, and I've been taking pictures of people for a long time. The whole punk scene in England, and then I came over here and I was documenting the rap scene, early hip-hop scene. To do a really good portrait, you have to interact with the subject. It's not just me photographing you the way I think you should be, it's me trying to capture who you really are by interacting. I met the fabulous Jose James on a photo shoot. You know, he played me some of his music. I think he's got like an incredible voice. He mixes jazz, hip hop, soul, funk, all the things I love so effortlessly. I think he's really incredible.
We work together really well. You know what needs to happen. So the hip hop, the music, you know, she captured the greats, you know what I mean, in rock and in hip hop. So today's gonna be fresh, yeah.
We're going to try and get Jose to take a portrait of his keyboard player, Chris, who's a really good looking guy, very snappy dresser. Yeah, we're going to walk around, shoot, develop the film, and then we're going to print, which is gonna be very exciting.
I'm the photographer today. I'm not the models, artist, fly guy today. That's, today you get to have it.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's do it, come on.
I wouldn't go under a 60th just because of the camera shake thing, because you're right, the camera's a little heavy.
A little heavy.
You like the other?
Yeah.
Yep. You're the artist, mate. Beautiful.
This is so fun.
This is dope. This is really dope. It's all this exciting expectation of film being developed. And what's going to be on it, and how, you know, how it absorbed the light, and whether it's going to be a really nice, crisp, crunchy neg that we can make a print out of, or whether it's going to be hell printing it. First time out shooting with film, yeah. I think it's pretty great.
This looks cool. It kind of got like a 1950s with the glasses.
This is the one. This is the one right here, number 36.
Oh, the grain.
Yeah, can you see the grain?
Oh, wow.
And then I use tongs to flip over. And look, oh my God. I'm very impressed with the whole thing. It's very moody and very evocative. You could just hear some cool kind of jazz track going
totally
behind it somehow or another.
Miles
and it
Davis.
Is really that whole thing we've been talking about all the time about capturing a moment in time, which he did.
I just enjoyed this whole thing so much. I mean, I always love hanging out with Jeanette anyway. And to kind of like, I feel like you've gotten a lot closer to my music, coming to the studio, and
oh, yeah.
Coming to like a lot of shows now, like and backstage and this is kind of like the other way, so
yeah.
I kind of feel like now I understand a new piece of your world and have like an even greater respect for what you do, so it's really cool.